everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Banjo-Kazooie. just regular Banjo-Kazooie, nothing special. Where are we? We are in Grunty's lair because we are completed with, we're done with First Easy Peak for now. There's still one more Jiggy that we need to get, but I don't have a move. There's a move that I need to get in the next world in order to unlock, in order to do the last challenge for the Jiggy. There's also a Witch Jiggy that I can't get at this moment either, so we're just gonna have to go and find the, picture for the next world, it just happens to be up this hill here. And, be careful though, cause, you know, there's kind of, like, lava, and yeah, lava can be deadly. Just thought you ought to know. So here we go. Oh, what's this? Grunty admits she's a hog. I really need a big hot dog. Oh, Grunty, you freak. Yes, and there we go, we're unlocking Gobi's Valley. And I know I keep saying this every time I unlock a new world, but this is gonna be like one of my favorite worlds. I love this game, inside and out, everything about it. Oh, that's something I should mention, though, before I go anywhere, is that there's actually something past this. But we won't actually be able to go there yet. The next world after Gobi's Valley is actually up there, so we will, go there later, obviously. So now we actually have to go back into that room that we were in before, where the big pot was, and where those boots were, because we're going to go across the sand, quicksand. And why do I sound so boring? Oh my god. Maybe once I get into the world, I'll actually have something to talk about, but I love this music. Okay, well, don't glitch like that. That's not cool. Now, well, you're gonna want to watch out here, because the time runs out pretty quickly on these boots. So just jump for it. Oh, I made it, sort of. Oh, and I slid into the sand. Only we sand eels can survive in here. Alright, let's get started on this world, shall we? Yeah, but the music in this world is definitely some of the most memorable. But before we do anything, spin right around from the beginning of the level and grab that gin. Don't step on the pad. Grab that gin, Joe. So you don't forget it later on. I remember doing that a whole bunch. Ha! I don't think you can use these until you've found out how. We have to learn a move in order to use shoes? I mean, I understand the wading boots because there's safety precautions, but running shoes? That doesn't make much sense to me. But we'll go pick that up pretty soon. We're not actually going to need them right now, because the first Jiggy that I'm going to get is actually not involving the... Oh, well, there's one more thing that I want to do before I go anywhere else to get any Jiggy at all. Is down here. If you jump off the back of this Sphinx here, there's a pair of wading boots you can use to get these notes. But before you do, there's actually a life over here, and I always grab this life. Because something I learned recently, and if you notice up in the corner there, I had only 3 lives, and I just got my 4th one. Every time you restart the game, it drops down to 3 lives. So you're gonna have to remember that and go and pick up lives. You don't die and stuff and things. Hey, you can poke them. I think it would be really cool to have, like, I often imagine, like, what transformations Mumbo would turn you into in these worlds that Mumbo's not in. Like, I mean, what would he turn you into in a desert like this? Like a camel or something? I'd imagine something that would be able to go in the sand as well. Like, freely through the sand. But I can't imagine what that might be. Like maybe one of those sand eels that were talking to me before. Anyway, the Eekin Pokemon. I could have sworn there was actually an Eekin Pokemon above this, but so you can jump on top of the Sphinx here. And there's these two like cacti out here. They look like panels. or platforms, I mean.
My nose is all blocked up.
Lol. Oh, wrong button. Okay. So what we actually have to do is, once again, eggs are like the magic medicine that is... Oh, okay, you want to shoot one, I guess. Shoot one egg into each nostril. And if you're really talented, you can shoot both eggs from one side, but it's not really all that useful. And he opens up, so you can go inside. Ah, that cleared Jinxie's nose. Come on in. Okay, that's what she said. Oh my god, I love this music in here. It's so mysterious. It's too bad there's not more in here, there's not too much inside of him. It's kind of just an empty room, with a jiggy up top of these, magic carpets here, and if you shoot an egg into one of these statues sticking out here, and you know, well, maybe if I get the camera lined up. Wait, there we go. If you, I didn't mention it before, but if you actually hold down the R button, like hold it down and not just like push it or whatever, the camera centers behind Banjo, which is perfect for this. Just line Banjo up with the statue and then line the camera up so that you know you're facing the right way. Now, you're going to want to be careful here as well, because the magic carpets go down kind of quickly as you progress higher in this little place here. This one's going to go down almost instantly, so the second it gets to the top, jump for the jiggy. Oh, and don't miss it! Jesus, Grandma! Ow! Big mummy hand! Ah, creepy! It's got little rings of flesh inside of his hands, and you can see the bones. That's disgusting. Oh my god. Alright. Let me get back up to the top here. Let me grab some eggs, though. Ah, what? What is wrong with me today? I am, like, missing the friggin' platforms left and right. I can't aim Banjo in the right direction. Man. I don't know what's up, man. It's crazy. I haven't been feeling too well today. So that could be one thing. But, you know... Everybody has their off days, I suppose, right? I don't know why I'm showing this again. But, you know, we're not here to, I'm not here to speedrun the game either, so... It's okay if I take my time with this level in the next couple levels, because I'm kind of doing the game, a little more quickly than I would have liked. Because I really, really enjoy this game, and I want it to, I want to savor it. Like I did the first time, because it's definitely one of my favorite games, and no matter how many times I play it, I enjoy it, and I want to enjoy it for longer, I suppose. I mean, that makes sense, right? Anyway, so what we're going to do is, you can see that statue over there? We're actually going to fly through his head ring thing, because obviously that'll give us a jiggy. What's with the lag, man? That's crazy. It's like hitching, it's not even, what was this? Summon all the hidden rings of the ancient. Of the ancients to beat the witch. So apparently, we're going to beat Grunty by helping these guys out. Oh, that's not quite what I wanted to do. Haha, I did fly through that one, that's awesome. You just jump through it, that's crazy, man. And there's no time limit or anything on this either. I believe even if you, like, save and quit and come back, all these guys will be in the same slots that they were. It doesn't reset even. So. I guess that could be a problem if you lose track of it, like, if you can't seem to find it somewhere. Because these guys go all over the map here. Sort of. But yeah, apparently, by helping these guys, they're going to tell us how to beat the witch. We'll see if that's actually true. I have my doubts. Okay, where is this guy? He's over here, right? Yeah, doesn't fade until you get close enough, though. Wait, didn't I already get you, though? I think it was close to there, though. Maybe it was more behind the thing. This beak bomb attack really comes in handy for getting around this world quickly. Especially for when I'm getting close to the time limit. Only joking, mortal. We can only give you this. Well, technically, he is helping me beat Grunty by giving me these jiggies. Or this jiggy. But that was kind of rude to, you know, lie to me just to get me to do something for them. And there we go. So thanks for watching, everybody. Until next time, I'm Josh Jepson. Peace out.